Lily, a 35-year-old lady who has two daughters and has lost the husband. She's one of the few that benefits from our women empowerment support. We take care of her and her two children because she can't work due to her sickness. She's an epileptic and no one is willing to employ her due to her condition. So we have to take care of her and the children.
Lily Williams is my name. And Stephanie and Susie, they are my children. And their father passed away for so many years now. During the birth of my last child, I became sick. Seriously. And because of that, I became epileptic. I can't work and take care of my children. Due to my condition now, is Cares Health Foundation who is taking care of me and the children. So anyone who is watching me now, please, I need help. I'm not working. Even it's very difficult for me to buy food to my children. So please, who is watching me now? I need help, seriously.
My name is Stephanie Shempoma. I am 12 years old. I attend school at Adventist Preparatory School. If not Cares Health Foundation, we wouldn't have been in school by now. This is my sister. Thank you, Cares Health.